Mũthenya ũmwe thutha wa timu njerũ ĩrĩa ĩroire ũtongoria wa kĩama kĩa Jubilee ĩgĩtongorio nĩ mũmbunge wa Yela kanini kega gwĩkinyia wabici-inĩ cia kĩama kĩu na kuga nĩ yambĩrĩria wĩra ĩkĩeheria Jeremia Kioni na David Murathe. Rĩu na watongoria ngwatanĩro ya Azimio matongoretio nĩ Raila Odinga nĩmekinyĩtie wabici-inĩ icio na kwagĩra ikinya rĩu kĩene.
Tumeona vitisho ambayo inatoka kwa serikali ya haramu ya Bwana Ruti na vibaraka vyake, wanajaribu kurudisha nchi hii chini ya utawala ya chama kimoja. Wanajaribu kuvunja vyama vingine vya kisiasa. Tumeona wabunge ambao walichaguliwa na wananchi ndani ya vyama ambavyo ziko chini ya muungano ya Azimio wakipelekwa kwa mnada kule Ikulu. Wengine wanasema ati wanaenda kule kutafuta maendeleo. Hakuna maendeleo Ikulu. Wale wanaenda kushauri ya tumbo yao. Tunajua ya kwamba kila moja kienda kule napewa shilingi milioni 5. Hiyo milioni 5 akichukua atapeleki kwa watu wake. Hiyo ni kwani yake ya kibinafsi. Tumemwambia Bwana Ruto, wewe ni mwanafunzi wa Nyayo. Na baba yako alijaribu na hakuweza.
So within Mount Kenya region, you may not come across genuine Jubilee members of parliament, people who have faith in the cause that we are committed to.
Atongoria ya maruga kweherio gwake oni ni ũndũ warĩ mũbange nĩ thirikari kũgerera kanini na timu ya mbunge ya kĩama kĩu arĩa maroneka makĩnyita thirikari mbaru hamwe na wabici ya wandĩkithia wa ciama cia ũteti.
And there, from there they were to go to Naivasha, present their resolutions to William Ruto in Naivasha, where he was meeting the governors, and prepare themselves to be paraded in Nakuru during the prayer rallies. That was a script prepared and executed from State House. The meeting in Salova had even elements of people from the register of political parties.
Gũkĩrĩ ũguo atongoria aya nĩmeranĩire gũthiĩ na mbere na mĩcemanio ya kũhinyĩrĩria kĩrĩa metĩkĩtie nĩ wathani wa gĩthũri ũratongoria bũrũri. Makĩambĩrĩria na mahoya wabici-inĩ cia commission ya IBC ĩrĩa marauga ĩratongorio nĩ thirikari.
Kesho tutaenda kule Kisii County, tutatoka kule upande ya Keroka, tutaingia Keumbu, mshe tutaingia Kisii mjini.
Ikiripotira Inoro TV, jitao wajiku wa Kimani.